Of exercise 4.2. So starting with our third question. So question number third is, check which of the following are solutions of the equation x minus 2y equals to 4 and which are not. That means we have to check whether these are the solutions, whether given points are the solutions of the given equation or not. That means हमें x and y की values given है, we have to put the values of x and y in the given equation and then we have to check that they are solutions of the given equation or not. So equation क्या given है हमारे पास में, equation क्या है हमारी, x minus 2y equals to 4. So taking our first point हम लोग ले 0,2 है, that means x equals to हमारे पास में क्या है 0 and y equals to क्या है 2. ठीक है, इसको हम हमारी equation में put करेंगे, x की जगह हम 0 रखेंगे, y की जगह हम 2 रखेंगे. ये हमारे किसके equal होना चाहिए, 4 के. So 0 minus 2 2's are 4 equals to 4. Now 0 minus 4 क्या हो जाएगा, minus 4 equals to 4. दोनों equal है, no. ये 4 हमारा minus का है, ये 4 हमारा plus का है. That means they are not equal. That means 0,2 is not a solution of x minus 2y equals to 4. So the answer is no. Similarly, checking for second point. In second point, x given is 2 and y is 0. So putting x equals to 2 and y equals to 0 will get 2 minus 0 equals to 4. That means 2 equals to 4. Now are these equal? No, these are not equal. That means 2,0 is also not a solution of equation x minus 2y equals to 4. That means its answer is also no. Now checking for our third point. In third part, x given is 4 and y is equals to 0. Now putting x equals to 4 and y equals to 0, this will get 4 minus 0 equals to 4. That is 4 equals to 4. Now are these equal? Then yes, these are equal. That means 4,0 is the solution of equation x minus 2y equals to 4. That means its answer is yes. Now checking for fourth part. In fourth part, x given is root 2 and y given is 4 root 2. Now putting this one, root 2 minus 2 into 4 root 2. That means we'll get root 2 minus 8 root 2 equals to 4. That is root 2 into 1 minus 8 equals to 4. Now minus 7 root 2 equals to 4. Now these are also not equal because हमारा यहाँ क्या given आ रहा है हमें minus of 7 root 2 which is not equals to 4. That means root 2 comma 4 root 2 is not a solution of equation x minus 2y equals to 4. That means its answer is also no. Now checking for our last point, fifth point. In fifth part, x given is 1 and y is also equals to 1. Now putting x equals to 1 and y equals to 1. That is 1 minus 2 equals to 4. That means minus 1 equals to 4. That means its answer is also no. 1,1 is also not a solution of equation x minus 2y. Like this, we have to check the solution of the given equations. Now moving to our next question. Question number 4. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ इज नाउ द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के इफ एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू टू वाई इक्वल्स टू वन इज अ सोल्यूशन ऑफ द इक्वेशन 2x plus 3y equals to k. That means in this question we have to find the value of k. हमें k की value find out करनी है, जिसके solutions क्या है 2, 1. That means x की value हमें क्या given है 2 given है, जिस equation का solution है, and y की value हमें given है 1. उन दोनों values को use करके we have to find the value of k. Now given, हमें क्या गिवन है, क्या दे रखा है, x equals to 2, y equals to 1. ये गिवन है, हमारी इक्वेशन क्या है 2x plus 3y equals to k है. That means now putting value of x and y in given equation. Now we'll put the value of x and y in our given equation. So x हमें कितना given है? 2 given है. That means 2 into 2 हो जाएगा. 2x है तो हमारे पास में क्या हो जाएगा? 2 into 2. Then plus 3y. That means 3 into 1 equals to k. Because k की तो value हमें find out करनी है. Now 2 into 2 क्या हो जाएगा हमारे पास में 4 plus 3 into 1 will get 3 equals to k. Now 4 plus 3 हमारे पास में क्या आएगा 7 equals to k. Therefore the value of k is 7. इसका मतलब हमारे k की वैल्यू क्या आई हमारे पास में 7 वैल्यू आई. हमने x equals to 2 पुट किया तो 2 into 2 हो गया हमारे पास में. And then y equals to 1 पुट किया, that means 3 into y, तो 3 into 1 हो गया equals to k. Now 2 into 2 gives us 4 and 3 into 1 gives us 3. Now 4 plus 3 equals to क्या हो जाएगा हमारे पास में 7. That means हमारे k की वैल्यू क्या होगी 7 होगी. तो इक्वेशन हमारी क्या बन जाएगी 2x plus 3y equals to 7. So here our exercise 4.2 is over. Okay, thank you so much students.